Red, set up. Hey, there we go. Let's go. What you want, boy?
Usual days, we have 7:15, 7:30 meetings, so I usually get here about 6. This week in particular, Coach is calling it Identity Week, and you know that's going to set us up for who we are in the season. Like, this week is going to prove who we want to become in the season. Being that it's my fifth year, you know, I feel like I kind of got a control of, like, a daily routine. Yeah, obviously the grind of camp gets on you a little bit, but you know, not everyone can do that. Not everyone has the privilege of saying, you know, they're University of Colorado football player, and that sticks well with me, because you know, you can say, you know, you've done things that people only dream they can do, and you know, it's an investment, obviously, with your time and commitment, but at the same time, I would say, you know, someone's investing in you too. This is the O-line area right here. Good group of guys here. We're all pretty close. So we're always, you know, moments before practice and after, we all just like hanging out with each other. You know, we joke around a little bit. A lot of compete periods today, so I'm loose.
Come on, Susie, let's get this.
Yeah, right? Let's go! Get a stop! We need this! We're gonna punch and run through it. Hey! There you go, Sully! Woo! Hey, get one right now. Get one right now, bro. Let's go, man. Watch that kick row. He's taking over.
You know, I got the strongest arm on the team, so.
Let's go!
Some chips. We go 0 to 100 real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bills. And I don't feel it, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth. My actions being louder than my words. How you so I've been still sold down to earth. Wanna do it, we could do it on the turf. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie in the vet. Shout out to the I own down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keeps scrolling to the left. She gon' see some that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but that's where I lay up. I'm up, lay up. I been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. This boy. Romeo, man, we really with the boy. Yeah, really with the. I should probably sign a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. All that Drake, you got a chip. I be on my little mouse drip. All that rap to pay your bills. Yeah, I'm on some rappers, pay my bills. All up on TV, I thought it made me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in ego, basement, putting working on the phones. Either that or try the money mark to make the pickups. Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works, and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch it, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my nigga, oh boy. I mean, we can really get it, we can go for it. I'm just here for the fucks.
High energy, high effort. Ready to go?
Yes, sir.
Are y'all ready to go?
Yes, sir.
Somebody light me up. Let's go, talk. Communicate! Reload, reload, reload!
You caught it? Okay, Ty?
Don't be afraid to make plays. And he wasn't afraid to make plays.
Good period.
Touchdown. Touchdown. Good catch.
Hey, let's pick it up. Let's go. Motion, motion. Hey, slice, slice, slice. Oh, that's one. That's one. That's one. Woo! Woo!
I want to love you.
They said it'd be me. And this is me.
All right, Derek. All right, cool.
Let's go, y'all.
Good job, Brad. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's how you double team right there.
He got it.
touchdown, baby.
Gotta keep the hands right, baby. Ooh, okay, Lee.
Out.
Let's go, line. Let's go.
Focus, focus, focus.
Get.
Woo!
Hey, come on, y'all. We don't have to be too physical or miss a tackle. Come on. Come on, bro. Getting no fit, bro.
You want him? Get tight in. Get tight in.
He complaining. It means you're doing something right.
There we go. Yeah!
Hey, you gotta be able to perform under pressure.
I'm gonna give you that shoulder whip.
Come on, one.
Oh, God. Four.
Bang.
Bang.
Oh, oh.
Bang.
By the voice of your Colorado Buffaloes, Mark Johnson, and we're making our annual trip, or have made our annual trip up to Boulder. We're in the Dow Ward Center overseeing the beautiful renovations that are being done, although it's dark now. I can't quite see them as well as we could, but it's going to be very exciting to see what this looks like when it's done.
And, of course, the Buffs get their season underway a week from Friday at Sports Authority Field at Mile High as they take on Colorado State in the Rocky Mountain Showdown. This has got a feel to it. As you look at this thing, how Mike has come in here as he's taken over, as he's building this thing, how he's recruited this thing, it's got a great feel about it. I love where this thing is going. You can feel it being around these young players and talking to these guys and being out of practice. It's got a great feel to it right now, and I think this thing is heading in a great direction.